have a center or what? Captain Greg here with Learn to Fish with us. Well, today you're seeing some awesome bluegill fishing. What we want to do is be able to talk a little bit about the rig that is catching all these fish. Here we have a 5'6" ultralight rod. So you are seeing us bring these rods in. They're completely bent like this. We have an ultralight reel, 8-pound test, because we actually are catching some big bluegills. Then what we have is, this is called a barrel weight. So that's a 3/4-ounce barrel weight. I have a bead that takes us to the barrel, and what this is to really protect the line as this barrel's slipping up and down. We then go with about a foot leader, and this is going to be 6-pound test. Here, I always like to have a bead, and that bead could be chartreuse, orange, red. Always have a bead by your hook. And then today, what we're using is, we're actually using a gold true turn hook. So you'll see how it's bent. What I think that does is gives me a great advantage to hooking these gills. We're using a number 4 hook, so we try to go a little bit bigger so the small fish can't get it. And then, on one of my rods, I was using a red worm, which I just found here. Red worms actually have a special scent. So what you're gonna do is you're gonna hook it many times. You're gonna leave the tail hang out a little bit, but I'm gonna hook this many times and then have the two tails like that. And then, as you can see, these red worms, see how they dance? That really turns these big bluegills into great biters. So that's how we're rigging today to fish bluegills on Monona in Madison, Wisconsin.